Hey guys, it's me, MacroWizard92Gaming here, and we are continuing with Among the Sleep. As you can see, I am currently asleep. This game's already started to freak me out, and I hasn't even started yet. But we're asleep. Teddy's there. Okay, what is going on? Is this a quest to find my teddy? Because I'm not gonna like it if it is. Oh, don't do that. Nah, that's too creepy. That is too creepy. You need to pick up a peek around. This better be a nightmare. Plug that back in. I'm gonna plug that back in. Back off. Oh my god. Oh Jesus.
Thank you.
Christ.
Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
Mother? Why? F. Don't like this game. Yawning, I hate you. Oh, do we have to go downstairs? I don't want to go downstairs. Because it's a creepy sound. I hate the game developers already.
We have to be very quiet. You don't know what might be listening.
What do you want about? I don't want to play this game anymore. I hate horror games. Like, I really hate horror games. That's a dog. That door's opening too much. That's not funny. I will be watching Japanese again. Oh, don't do that. I don't like this game. Not outside. Nice Converse. Save. Ugh. You can hear that heartbeat, and I love that. That's a boss thing to add. If you want to scare the crap out of me, it's horror games. That's a lighting glitch, or... fuck! Quite cool if you don't. Actually, I wonder if you can. No. I don't like the fact we have a lot of them codes. Mom's in there. climb up. Yeah, we do. Okay, this should be easy. Come on. Mommy! You give me a teddy, and then you go out on a Mom's not here. Mom, stop singing. That doesn't bode well for me. We're gonna leave it here for this episode. It's another short 15-minute episode. I will catch you for the next episode of this. I will play this to the end, I promise. But yeah, I will see you very soon, guys. Goodbye.